What an amazing God we have. All those promises to be with us, to strengthen us, to hear our prayers, promise of a Savior, promise of a place for us to live eternally, and a promise of eternal life. What if God didn't keep those promises? In this whole church, there is not one person who will keep every promise that he or she makes. But God will keep every promise you sang about tonight. That's amazing. He never lies, can't, and he's given us Jesus that fills every promise. We're so thankful for Jesus. We're thankful for teachers who teach you about Jesus. Your name, Christian school, has Christ right in it. They're teaching you about him, all these promises. And now you taught us by your singing tonight. Thank you. Let's give thanks to God. Father in heaven, there is no one like thee, faithful and true, a God who has kept his promise in Jesus and will keep every last promise of the Bible until the day that Jesus comes and brings us home to live with thee. When we in righteousness at last thy glorious face shall see, then we will be satisfied. Lord, we thank thee for all these promises and for the school that thou hast given, that those promises may be taught and all the instruction given to point to thee, to thy faithfulness, to thy sure power to save. Bless the songs and the playing tonight. Glorify thyself. Receive our praise. And we thank thee again for Jesus, who covers even our sins committed tonight. In all these things, we pray for Jesus' sake. Amen.